They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. They're off. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is... going to survive the Lost Heaven
Circuit's famous. Glass hole! They're bunching up and I see some
drivers
being
injured. There's more than paint work getting faked in there today. Shit! Son of a bitch! Aggressive driving from Angelo. Some drivers really starting to stretch. Tommy Angelo takes the lead. Up close and personal with the pack leaders. This race is far from over. Will he stay there? No longer a contender, the front three are jostling for position. Are these the final podium places, or is it someone else's time to shine? Pack as they fight for first. Lichtenberg's exit really has
been
applied. They all spell victory.
Son of a bitch!
Mikey Dunn. This guy is a fine replacement. The leading drivers are on the final lap. Not long till it's all over, folks. Angelo is still out in front. Can he hold on? Is still out in front. Taylor, Anderson, Angelo, all still in the mix, with time still left to go. Tommy Angelo. Anderson and Garcia are in second and third, waiting for a mistake from Angelo.